finished a post, I can go ahead and click the post button. I'll see a little message at the top saying that it's posting the topic, and once it's completed, it will say the topic has been created. If I decided, you know what, I'm not satisfied with that message, I can select the message itself, go under the actions, and choose to delete my own posts. And then I'll make sure that I want to delete it. I'll press OK. I'll see the little message deleting topic, and there it is, gone from my post.